Also new tonight, a mother and her stepdaughter now facing drug charges. Rensselaer police say that they found Lisa Miner-Wynn and Jasmine Wynn shooting heroin in a parked car on 2nd Street. Officers say that Miner-Wynn was slumped over the steering wheel with hypodermic needles on her lap.